Anything you'd like to contribute?
It's ready.
You're something you're telling me, but things sometimes change my mind and change me. I don't Thank you. I make my baby in the basement.
And play with the baby down, but you never give up hope. And someday...
Yeah, someday. But I'll get out right at first. And then try and throw the trap.
Thank you.
I put a call to the lost and the dead. Miss Harvey, Sue Harvey, H-A-R-V-E-Y, number 56573.
I guess at least an hour passed before I managed to keep the judgment together. All right, darling.
see how to request. You need to have a point for your attention. What kind of request do you have, Mr. Alcorn? I don't see any. Sure, you know what kind of employees you carry in the file. The name of the company? Yeah, but, well, if you're trying to remember the name of the company, I'd be very glad to take out all the details. Well...
Did you sound pretty good? Well, go on, Jim. We're not selling it, darling.
Well, wait a minute, Alcorn.
Come on, darling.
What's the matter? Pulled the knife?
Yes, I got it. I don't know.
Don't go in there. That's why people wind up behind the news bar. Once they get a few dollars, they can't beat them anymore.
Mom.
You know that woman, John? She got hit for me. She wasn't satisfied, so kind of wind up like she did the car. I thought you were going to be mad. And you were so broke, you couldn't pay price for a post. Now you've got almost $700. For 18 fiction of luck. Put my advice, don't try for more.
I'm sorry, dear. I'm talking about them. I want to meet the hall with the police station. He's so thin, I'm going to
get down. Hold that door. You wouldn't be right.
You wouldn't be right.
Make it easy. I'll have fucked it over. This was early in the evening. The conversation while cooking was at least 6 low. But as the minutes passed, the more obstacles to return popped into my head. The air got blue. These words coming from our lips clapped like a whip. I reminded her that as Carl Castle, I didn't even know my mother's name, where I'd gone to school, the name of my best friend, whether I had an Aunt Emma or not, my religion, and if I'd ever owned a dog. I didn't even know what my little niece stood for. I also pointed out that the real Castle had a star in her eye.
You should
have been
with a star, that star. If only you ran away, we'd have to put half of your dog.
Yeah, but it's part of me with it. It would be some kind of a mother.
So,
shot. And the fact that there was how many of you believe you fell out of the sky? Now I could kill a girl without really meaning to do it. How many of you would believe it wasn't too medic physical? And here you are. Every last man of you would go down trotting if you hadn't used what I got on my own route of sport. The woman is dead. So quiet, but so dry, I wondered if I couldn't have gone down. But it's your fear, huh? Now it's your fear, but... That's not making it sound. Very good. That is a murderer. Murderer. Hold him off or you're dead. But I've become one. I better not get caught. What evidence there was around the place had to be destroyed. From the looks of things that were coming. Looking around the room of things we brought was like looking into the faces of 100 people who had seen us together and who remembered them. It was the kind of testimony I couldn't rub on. No. I could burn clothes, hide bottles for the next 5 years. But all we could do is not take it. And I know we'd go wrong. We'd all been finding the car dealer, the waitress in the diagram, the girl in the restaurant, not going to look at this. I was sick. One for it. I had to get out of there. While one side of the room, the part of the dead body, counting Tesco how to avoid being accused of killing him, this time I couldn't. This time I was guilty. I knew it. Bella. I was up the guy's back and she struck. Things were building around in my head. I couldn't let myself do right. All I could think of was the sky with a saxophone and what he was playing. It was my love song. It was a story.
Thank you.